You want these with me?
Okay. Go.
I don't even know. Wait, I think we both got them.
We both got one each, and we shared. So, not too bad.
There's one here. Garden. This feels like a sequel, not a sequel, a remix of the previous one. How do we get the ball?
There's a pad over it. Stand on it.
Oh, I don't see that. Sorry. Might take me a while to, you know.
Orientate yourself. Now what?
I knew it.
Okay.
How does one bomb? E.
Q.
Q. Of course. EQ. It didn't appear on my screen, so I apparently found another one, but actually...
There you go.
Hey.
Oh no, we have to do it again.
How do we get... Oh no, we use the ball. B. No. Is there fall damage? I can't remember now.
Yes, there is, but it's quite significant height wise. It's just about 6 balls to extinguish the flames.
Put it in the lava.
Doesn't seem like a good idea. Grab it. Use the furthest one, actually. I died.
Is it insta-death? Okay, at least it's not an awkward place to get anymore.
Good.
Go!
We can both get this. Did we? I don't even know. You may pass.
So this is that was one of your spears. Okay.
both have to be pressed, do they? If you step off, that one does.
Okie dokie. Roll it back this way then. Wait, how's it?
So you've got to bomb it. Right. Mind yourself. Then we both got to stand. Wait, we can bomb it, yeah. Well dodged. Is this jumping ball?
Yes.
What?
I meant I could have helped you across.
Flame hot.
Flame indeed hot. I don't even know if that's ring of fire. Ring of fire. Okay. Toss me.
No, I think I gotta jump on your careful.
Damn it. No, you've got to toss me. Come here. Oh. Right, you've ruined it now because that's there.
Sorry, I let go of the button.
Can you get rid of that spear, please? Let's jump on it.
And die? Oh, how scary.
I lost so many points because of that stupid spear. No. Now.
Easy now. What's happening?
What's happening? Bench. Ah, double points. Worthless. Oh.
Did I survive you? I mean, did I survive you? It doesn't make sense.
It does.
Rescue you. I'm ready for it. Oi!
Ah, the fists of fury.
Watch out for that ball! What the?
Okay. I'll go up there with it.
Do you think we come back to it?
Maybe. I'm not sure.
Let's go. Yeah, there's a red skull here.
Oh, how do you propose we get
you might have to fling yourself while holding on to me, maybe. Genius.
I'm so fucking good.
What was this?
That's a skill we've never had to do up to this point. No.
Fire hot.
Yeah, you need to
But when you get to the top,
then I need to grab
you'll
the
die.
Edge. No, I'll grab the edge, then you shoot it and I'll jump up before it alights me.
Delayed reaction.
Not like that.
Had to burn before dying.
Oh, what?
I could bomb it. I could come back. I can bomb it. I can bomb it, can't I?
Yeah. You need to get. You need to be hanging from it. So don't get up. Oh, that was beautiful.
That was a bit scary. Rests a ball atop the skull pedestal. Want some sweet coins.
Oh, beautifully done. So we've got to get some balls on this one here.
Are there any balls?
Okay. Ooh, okey crokey.
Mm-hmm. But what pattern?
Oh.
Thank you.
Get to the other side.
Who?
Get to the other side.
Me.
I have not figured out this puzzle.
Does it? Can I get on the other side then, or not?
I reckon. It's got to be the way.
No! I can't go any further.
Don't go in the flames.
I didn't really get a chance.
That was my fault. Right, try again. Get in there.
Can you maybe take it easy? Seeing as I'm standing on a burning piece of whatever the hell. Watch out for the T-Rex behind you. Wait. I'll put it on the platform. Oh, wait. I don't know.
Your flames have gone come, off now.
Now, come to me first. You need to get the red skull.
How's it come to you?
put the ball atop the blar. Easy.
Ouch. Stupid. Stupid.
Oh. Not bad, not bad. Yeah! Okay, right. Right, what's the next step? Get out of there. So we've got to just blow these up. Yeah, there you go. Do you have to do it synchronized? Hang on, I can't walk that far.
Right, it needs two of us. One to do the blowing and one to do the pushing of the ball.
So I can't push this, you're saying?
Yeah, well you can give it a go, but I've just tried it, it didn't work. Blow it up.
Does it, will it implode itself? Wow, well, you're strong.
Lara. She's good at it. We need a third ball. Now, unless you can do it.
Okay, let's go get another ball then.
Don't even know what that does.
Ammo, ammo, ammo. Why is it so tall? So, I don't know if tall was the wrong word, but...
Okay, let's try that again.
Incredible strength.
Get me ball.
New balls, please.
In the middle.
Slot. Divot.
Oh, we're gonna have to do. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, I thought I might have my jump. Right, all you gotta do is... Wait, you don't want to be in the middle?
No. You do one. Blow it up.
Is there something on the left there or not? Wait a minute, I'm sure earlier I saw a challenge area, but I kind of forgot where it is now. We did all that just to open the
gate to get these three balls back down.
Three? Oh, because I'm a strong lad. Did we lose the ball?
Fist went right up. And I got up.
Mind yourself. Well, I kind of kid there, I think. What happened? Did you fall as well?
Yeah.
Right. Look, my jump was pressured. Yours wasn't. Maybe.
Oh Jesus!
Going for that high score. Oof. What am I doing? I don't remember these bouncing balls last time. Oh, your turn. Nice.
Mike off.
Okay. Did we go right here? We did go this way, did we? Will I see the challenge area, or did I just see a skull? Did we take this ladder?
Mike on.
So I'm back.
Check where I am.
Yeah.
See, there's a ladder. Did we take that? That's where the challenge area is. See if you can jump over me. And maybe see if you can make it the whole way to the challenge area.
Yes.
Nice. Now this looks like an easy one.
What did that do? Change the second configuration. Hang on.
I don't get it. Should be.
There's always something else to pick up in these places. Anyways. Oh, there's nothing here. Weird.
How does Naomi get back now? Hello. You must have got it. You practically kissed it.
I just can't do it with the freaking things there.
Oh wait, I have to stand in it. It's the only way. I'll stand on your head this time. Okay.
This may have found a way to break the game now.
Oh! Oh! Still tied! I thought we didn't make it. With extreme prejudice. What? I used the rocket launcher. No, I can't die. I can get to 60k. No.
There's some stuff here.
Hooray!
Hooray for babies. For fuck's sake. We got enough balls here.
Oh, look out for the spider tiles, isn't it?
Oh, that's the first.
Hmm? Get ready for some enemies. Is it level part 2? It's gotta be. Don't frame me.
Yeah, it's not just me then. It's probably a synchronization issue.
Good thing I didn't stand on the wooden bit. Does any...
Don't not stand on that thing.
I'm not standing on there.
I know you're thinking about it. How does this help? I don't think this does. Go and stand on it. I'm going to get through this real quick. Watch me. Okay, that didn't work. Oh wait, I know what to do.
I think we have to, stand on my head over here.
How does that work?
Do not stand on that.
I'll see it probably.
Do not.
Well done. I wasn't really going
well to. Well done to spot your mistake. Deliberate mistake.
Deliberate mistake.
Why does this platform not move up and down or something? The spiky platform.
I don't know. It doesn't do a lot, does it?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's just reset the puzzle. So... obviously this is significant. That's normally for you getting across for reasons.
You could put it all the way around. And then I can stand on it. This looks a good one. Then all I gotta do is
that precarious jump.
My
try again.
There was a bit of parallax error.
Oh, yeah. This doesn't feel like it's the right solution.
I think it is. Just don't stand on it. If you're not, oh. Now what? Right, you can do the menu, or I can press the button on the controller. It's gotta be a good one.
The menu button is.
Oh, lean down and press it.
Oh man, we're never gonna get the other things on this. Tristan's screaming his head off. I'm gonna go see if Charlie's alright.
Okay.
Mic off. Mic on.
Okay, ready to go.
Wait, I recommend you upgrade your artifacts to the serpents.
Could you go back into the thing then, because I exited the... What's it? We have to resume game first. What, from the drums? Weapon, defense, and bomb. Defense, bomb, and speed. That is handy, isn't it? Keeping my mask of Echol, though.
Yes.
So that mask of Tetskabalokwa is pretty good. It's got three bonuses. Anyway. Okie dokie. And we're off. Escape the temple. I reckon we can...
Please. Oh. There were small pickups that beat you rushing off.
We're gonna have to do it again anyway. So much for the points. It's just never gonna end. I like the light on this level.
The lags are real. On go, on go. So close. I'll join you again, it could be more fun. I can't even see myself, I'll die already.
That wasn't fair.
Did I respawn in?
What's wrong with the lags on this level?
It is. It's insane. Those little flames.
It's just too much for my 2080 to...
Ah! Oh. I had to get the skull to go back to get...
To go back for a high scoring game in it somehow.
Go back.
Go back inside. I said to my work today, I said to my new
I can't hear you that well. I've saved this anecdote for a quieter moment.
That's what I mean. Should have just spawned in, shouldn't I? I've turned the volume in this game right down. It's too loud. So all the volumes are down, so I can hear you fine.
Good, good. Shall I join you? That's the last one, I mean. Oh, I see what you mean.
Box.
There we are, completed the game.
When does this level finish? Level game finish?
I don't know, I thought that was going to be it.
Let's carry on for now, we'll go back and do the other shit. The mirror's wake. This looks like this one could be the last level. Break two shields with one truck. Achieve a hole in one.
Truck. Critical section.
Good, the lag is gone. Open the gate to Zolot's stronghold. Chase Zolot to his fortress in the wastelands. Press delete to play. Oh, delete.
Oh. arena.
Brilliant. Do we get, at least we got all the red skulls, thanks to them all being at the end of the bloody level. Hang on, this isn't a hole in one, is it?
Hmm?
No, it flashes up actually when it's like a hole in one scenario.
Careful, this one's a spiky one. Easy now, he might hit me.
Remember, sometimes red skulls are hidden in
the trees. They're in the trees. They're in the trees.
Through the walls.
Oh, the ball, yeah. The balls. We don't even need the ball. Yet. Maybe.
It's a bit obvious as to why we've got it.
He hits pretty hard, this guy. Oh, you get it first, then. Oh, okay.
Sorry, I didn't realize that was one over there. Go. Nope, that didn't work that time. Okay, well, I don't understand.
There is sometimes a bit of. You can. It doesn't have to be completely synchronized, isn't it?
There's one around the back of this wall.
There's a place that can begin to do with the ball.
Come back in.
I'm trying to come back. No, I don't know. Back. Was it?
Yeah. There's one in this rock. Yeah, look at that. Both got that one. Might have to quit trying to find some problems with Tristan. I wonder. We are in the sort of near the start.
Mm-hmm.
A huge deal breaker.
May I drop? Not key. I just dropped trail instead.
Hold. Way to come.
Whoa.
But we do get to keep all the power ups that we've already earned. So that's quite interesting.
Hello.
Is this not beautiful? This is the world I have known these last 2,000 years. My prison has become my kingdom, and soon it will be your grave.
Okay.
There's big guys.
Okay. Three big guys. Or one big guys. He got me. Is this a challenge? No.
Looks like it might be.
Again.
Oh wait, this is gonna be the hole in one.
I guess we need to open the door first.
No, we need to get it back to the start. Oh, I don't think this is the hole. I doubt it significantly because there's no
doubt it.
We did. No, I don't think we did.
He was running. What's happening? Oh, we could put the ball on there, could we? Oh, does it blow them up? You were nowhere near. This is weird. It's getting some sinking issues. Where's this ball going? I don't remember. Is it back to the place we originally saw? Sorry. Is coming this way. Wait, we defeated him. How can we still alive? Oh, God damn it. Thank you. Got it for here.
Alright, we'll see. 240, I've only got 240. Which means you can concentrate on collecting all the points soon.
You've not got 240.
Nearly.
You've got 119. Oh. No.
Come back down there. Oh, look, there's another one over here. Here we go. No.
Hmm? Careful.
That's as far as it goes.
Hmm?
That's as far as it goes.
I'm not gonna burn me bum bum.
not your bum bum. Serpents, they're the good ones, aren't they?
Oh no. Why?
What's gonna happen?
I'm gonna die, I think. It's a guaranteed. Is it good?
It's pretty. It's the same as the one we've already got loaded in.
I'm too tense about dying. I survived.
I didn't. Oh, shitting hell.
Wait. Oh.
It's because that turns all off. Okay. I'm gonna do some serious points.
What is a truck?
It's there.
Hmm?
Oh, well, now we can't do it.
Oh, sorry.
How do you load a checkpoint? You can't. We can both die, but I want the points, so. We've got to come back and do the level again anyway.
can't see. You died. Shit. Alright, a flame. It hurts. It's hard to know where I am, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
Bunch of flames. Oh, fuck.
Should we just get out of it?
Get that.
I want to be getting it at all points.
See ya.
See you in a pinch. Fucking hell.
Are you... Can I scale that? Before you jump off? Yeah, that's what I thought. But you were... gung-ho as always. What are you up to? Not that way. Hey.
Okay, I'm pretty sure the floor.
But we've already been over that side. What's the point?
I don't understand. Is there a jump that can be made?
I was kind of pushed off. Fuck. Did we get all the guys?
Big old guys.
This is Zolot's stronghold. Not quite what I expected.
Oh, he's still not even got
that. You are too late, Toltec. Behold, the sunrise is upon us. This world will crumble at my feet, and you will be the first to die.
I was not the end. blow the ball over the other side of the wall and then run round and put it in. Zolot's stronghold is the last level. Give it a go.
No, I'm getting tired now.
Fair enough.